explain logistic regression. Logistic regression is a classification model. If we take the binary classification case, logistic regression defines the probability of success as a sigmoid function of a linear combination of the features. What's the sigmoid function? The sigmoid function can be defined as, usually we use this symbol, sigmoid of z equals 1 by 1 plus e power minus z. So if I take a simple univariate case where I have a set of data points x1, y1 up till, let's say, xn, yn. The xi's can be anything here, but the yi's should belong to 0 or 1 in the case of binary classification because we have only two classes. Now, logistic regression defines probability of yi equals 1 equals 1 by 1 plus e power minus w1xi plus w2. This is again the logistic function that we just talked about, or the sigmoid function. And what you see here is a linear combination of the features. There is only one feature because we are talking about the univariate case. But when we have multiple features, we can just expand this to w1 and w1x1 plus w2x2 and so on, where x1, x2 are the individual components of the particular data point. Now I can write this in vector form as 1 by 1 plus e power minus w transpose xi, where this is the vector xi with xi comma 1, and this is the vector w with w1 and w2 as the components. And I can also, of course, write this as sigmoid of W transpose XI. The value of W itself is the unknown here, and we can find the value of these weights using the maximum likelihood estimate, which is commonly used technique for probabilistic models. So since this is a probabilistic definition, we can use the maximum likelihood estimate. So in order to visualize the sigmoid, suppose we have a set of data points. The negative class points for which yi is 0 are likely to be at 0, y equals 0. These are the negative class instances. And we have some positive class instances at y equals 1. So let's say this is y equals 1. And logistic regression defines this PDF, which is smoothly going from 0 to 1. So the goal is, again, given any point, any value of x, suppose I take a value of x here, I can look at the probability of y equals 1 for that particular x by seeing the value of the PDF. If x were here, I would actually see there is a very low probability of success, hence this is a negative class instance.